I've been collecting Jango Fett figures and other various Jango Fett things since I was a kid. As my collection grew and as I desired to complete the different lines, I was forced to look for even the slightest details of difference between the figures. I noticed that some of the Jangos I got had blue jumpsuits, while the others were purple. Even some of the figures made by the same company would have a blue one and a purple one. So what's the right color as seen in the movie Attack of the Clones? Is Jango Fett blue, or is he actually purple? In the scenes with Zam on the balcony and Obi-Wan on Kamino, you can't actually see the color of his flight suit, it's just too dark to tell. In the epic scene of Jango piloting Slave 1, we do get a better look at his jumpsuit. It's not very clear, but I would say that's blue. The next and final scene with Jango is in the Geonosis Arena, and again, it's not super clear, but I think it's more purple. So we've seen Jango in the blue jumpsuit and a purple jumpsuit. Does it just change with the lighting? Let's look at some of the behind the scenes footage for a better answer. In an Attack of the Clones DVD extra, we get to see some behind the scenes from the Jango Obi-Wan fight scene, and in all of these shots, his suit looks blue. There's another behind the scene clip that talks specifically about Jango's costume. In the start of the clip, there are many close-ups of Jango's costume, and it is clearly purple. But later on in the behind the scenes footage on Geonosis, the suit looks a little more blue again. There's some pictures floating around on the internet, and I found a video online of the Jango Fett costume from the movie on display, and in most of these, his jumpsuit seems to be purple. So after looking at all this, we still haven't really gotten a solid answer. But here's what I think. The scene where Jango is fighting on Kamino, he's blue. And I think the scene where he's in Geonosis, he's purple. Jango uses two different types of jetpacks in the movie. There's one that looks more like the original Boba Fett jetpack, and then there's a more compact, smaller one that he uses when he's on Geonosis. So I think if you're going for the most screen-accurate Jango Fett, you should pair the blue jumpsuit with the Kamino jetpack, and the purple jumpsuit with the Geonosis jetpack. But then why do we still see some photos of Jango with his Kamino jetpack in a purple flight suit, and his Geonosis jetpack in a blue jumpsuit? Well, in the costume feature video, the costume designer talks about there being 7 different Jango Fett costumes made.
We made 3 for the actor and 4 for the stuntman.
Perhaps some of the suits were more blue and some of them were more purple. Maybe when they did the photo shoot for all the official pictures, they mixed and matched the suits and they weren't exactly portrayed as seen in the film. But what do you guys think? Tell me your thoughts in the comments. Thanks so much for watching. Catch you guys next time.